Hello everyone, welcome to Life Around Science. In this video, we will be providing the information we have on careers in the field of astronomy and astrophysics. Over the years, we have gathered information on this topic which has helped make our own career decisions. So we'll be talking about what we know, but there could be more information. If you think there are any aspects which got left out, do comment below.
Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, check out our channel, and if you like the content, do subscribe. And make sure you click on the bell icon besides the subscribe button so that you don't miss out on any interesting videos.
Hi everyone. In IUCA's National Science Day celebration last year, I had been part of the team that formally provided this information on careers in astronomy to visitors. So in this video, we will be summarizing some of the information as it may benefit you too. As we speak, we will also link the videos related on this channel that may have more information. Let's get started. While amateur astronomy can be enjoyed by all of us, irrespective of our professional backgrounds, becoming a scientist in the field of astronomy and astrophysics is a slightly longer journey. One must first take up the science discipline in their 11th and 12th grade, followed by a graduation and a post-graduation in either science or engineering. The subjects at the heart of astronomy are physics and mathematics, and a strong background in these is crucial for research in astronomy and astrophysics. Also, electronics and statistics are the other two subjects which can prove to be useful. Computer programming is essential not only in data-driven but also theoretical research today. Apart from these, subjects like chemistry and biology also find place in astronomy, since with an increase in space research and cross-planetary expeditions, the requirement for interdisciplinary research is giving birth to fields like astrochemistry, astrobiology, and astrogeology, although these are still in their infancy.
Computer engineers can participate in big data mining of telescope data, machine learning, theoretical modeling, simulations with programming skills like Python, C, C++, etc., which are heavily used in astronomy. Mechanical, electronics, and electrical engineering are applicable in high-priority national and global instrumentation projects for upcoming state-of-the-art telescopes.
A common myth about astronomy, which was dispelled in IUCA's 2016 summer school, was that it is not a prerequisite that one must be having a keen interest in sky gazing and be capable of identifying the stars and constellations in order to become an astronomer. In fact, there are several astronomers who do not look up at the sky at all and are more engrossed in solving the physics and mathematics problems that govern the study of these heavenly bodies.
Astronomy is one of the oldest sciences, which goes back around 5,000 years. Another of its most striking features is that it is an extremely broad specialization field. One finds almost all areas of physics being applied in astrophysics. So if you like physics, you're in for a treat. For example, classical mechanics, or the more sophisticated theory of general relativity, governs all motion of heavenly bodies. Statistical mechanics and thermodynamics tells about energy and states of objects like stars. Further, we require electrodynamics to understand different types of radiation sources, atomic and molecular physics to know about the chemical content of astronomical objects, fluid mechanics to model the flow of matter, quantum mechanics again to explain compact objects, nuclear physics that happen in the core of all the stars, particle physics or quantum field theory for the study of cosmic rays, etc., etc. Although it looks like a single subject, due to the vast expanse of the phenomena it studies, it needs to be further bifurcated into several subjects. Based on the approach, astrophysical research is broadly divided into four branches, namely theoretical, observational, simulations, and instrumentation. Based on the method of study, it can be divided into X-ray and gamma ray astronomy, UV visible astronomy, radio astronomy, and newer ones that have taken us from multi-wavelength to multi-messenger astronomy, like particle astronomy using neutrinos, and the latest, gravitational wave astronomy.
Being a field that studies the entire cosmos, from the Planck scale of 10⁻¹⁵ meter to the size of the universe, which is about 10⁻⁶ meters, an astronomer has a wide range of objects to study, from the Sun and exoplanets to compact objects like neutron stars and black holes, galaxies, interstellar medium, exotic objects like supernovae, pulsars, quasars, dark matter, dark energy, and the universe as a whole. The development of new techniques and instruments led to the discoveries of planetary rings, asteroids, external galaxies, stellar composition, interstellar hydrogen and dust, the expansion of the universe, and the cosmic microwave background. Now, even more technological advancements have occurred in the 21st century as major telescopes like the Gaia, the Atacama Large Millimeter Array ALMA, and the Subaru telescope are making major contributions to furthering our knowledge about the universe as we know it. There is a lot of anticipation around future promising mega projects like the LIGO India, Vera Rubin Observatory, 30-meter telescope TMT, the Square Kilometer Array SKA, and the James Webb Telescope, which are underway. In India, space satellites like Aditya L1, Exposat, Daksh, Astrosat 2, CMB Bharat, dedicated to astronomical research, are in the pipeline. All in all, the future seems very promising for the fields of astronomy and astrophysics, and lots of new advancements can be expected. There are a wide variety of research positions to choose from, like project student, project assistant, research associate, project scientist, scientific trainee, scientific officer, software developer, data scientist, instrumentation, public interfacing roles in science public outreach programs, technical authors, science journalists, research scholar, postdoctoral fellow, professor, as an experimental astronomer, theoretical astrophysicist, or cosmologist, etc., at various career stages. Naturally, it is expected that there will be a tremendous rise in the requirement of skilled manpower who can work on these projects, and that will increase the future job prospects.
So this was all about careers in astronomy. Hope this was useful and helpful to you all. If you have got any more information regarding careers in astronomy, do mention them in the comment section below. Thank you.